Suzuki had a chance to drive in a run with a deeper sacrifice fly than he did. He hit that short fly ball to Maxwell, and the bases remained loaded for the first out in the second inning.
Driven to deep left field, and that ball is gone. Kurt Suzuki hits his first as a Twin, and it's 2-0.
Well, fastball down, and Suzuki kind of golfed it out. His 68th major league home run and his first in a Twins uniform.